We're getting ready to set off on a offshore trolling trip. Dino's rigging up one of the wave runners and we should be off here shortly. Here trolling at conch reef. We have two rods out here. And just waiting for a runoff. A lot of birds working. Dino way out in the distance there. Something here. Not sure what it is. Monster Baraccuda going back. There is something here, not sure what it is. Looks like a small blackfin tuna. Very nice. Settle down, boys. Settle down. Just picked up a nice little blackfin tuna. There's Dino with a couple of nice blackfin. Very nice, Dino. Very nice. Way to catch him up. Good job, buddy. We got some blackfin tonight, for sure. You got, looks like you got a nice tangle going on.
Yeah.
I'll be trolling around you. You're over here. When he saw the boat, the wave runner, and took off. But nice size blackfin.
It's good.
It's really good. Dino, you want half a sandwich?
Huh?
You want half a sandwich? catch today. You know, this is the big one that you caught, blackfin tuna. I'm gonna have to try some sushi. There's three for you and three for me. It's funny how we both caught the same amount.
Yeah.
They fight hard, those little things.
Yeah, surprisingly.
On in, the water's warm.
Oh.
Come on in, the water's nice.
Oh,
that's what you need after a long day of fishing.
Yeah, that's nice.
Just said, Dad, I want to go offshore fishing, and
that was about at 12:30 or 1.
Right, an hour later, we were on the WaveRunner.
Normally,
like that, you set up for a day in advance. We were able to pull it together and catch fish.
Yeah.